South Korea has warned that a nuclear deal with Kim Jong Un will be difficult to achieve under Donald Trump if the US insists on an all-or-nothing approach. Moon Chung-in, the security advisor to South Korean President Moon Jae-in, said on Tuesday that Pyongyang was unlikely to conduct a nuclear or missile test in the wake of the failed Hanoi summit, despite recent satellite images showing North Korea rebuilding a rocket launch facility. The possibility of North Korea conducting a nuclear or missile test is low as the US and South Korea scaled back their joint military drills, Mr. Moon told a forum in Seoul. But if the US maintains sanctions and maximum pressure and insists on an all-for-one approach, their chances of a breakthrough in negotiations are low. His comments came a day after Steve Biegun, Mr. Trump's top US negotiator, said the US would not agree to a phased approach preferred by Pyongyang. "We are not going to do denuclearization incrementally," he said. Immediately after the failure in Hanoi, Mr. Trump tried to sound positive about the potential for a future deal. In the 12 days since the summit, however, there have been more signs for concern than optimism. North Korea has rebuilt a rocket launch facility that was partly dismantled after the Trump-Kim summit in Singapore last year, suggesting that the regime is attempting to use his arsenal as leverage with Washington. But the US has also staked out a more hardline stance, talking increasingly about the need for North Korea to abandon its biological and chemical weapons, in addition to the prime concern of the nuclear weapons and long-range ballistic missiles, for any sanctions